walking down the street and the lady had a dog and peed on her boots. It's crazy, right? Then the cop gave me a ticket for jaywalking. I can't believe it. It felt crazy because everywhere I was going, I just kept seeing you. So I guess it was a great day.
Like a towel, you're doing 100 miles, and the top open like a roof, ran out of towels. Won't praying to Felice. When I ran out of chows, next up is crustaceans and fast food allows. The beef is all the same, it's just how they kill a cow. Somebody tell Malcolm X that I'm trying to steal his style. And tell Cornel West that I'm trying to steal his world. Go back in time, take the slaves, plow shovels, and they hoes. The masters get the hit, was written in true. SLR, Tim Pro. SLR, Tim Pro. Soundtrack, let the beat go. Soundtrack, let the beat roll. In this world, I'm so alone. You know what I'm saying? Category all on my own. So, doesn't tell the world what I want to. Yeah, tell the world what I want to. But you can't tell me what you gon' tell. Cause nigga, I don't believe that. Like 9-11 came from Iraq. Mayweather on the speed bag. Automatic weapons keep the same rhythm he has. That's how the hood sound. Grew up in the hood town. West side ghetto, witnessing in Cookout. Black skies looking up, crack pipes looking down. Accused of not looking back, blind nigga, look around. City on my back. So the shy go air where I'm at. Prices so shiny, Mercedes so mad. Cop that from platinum, the color of my plaid. I memorize colors off of your MTV raps. A nightmare walking in a psychopath stab. Defeat your purpose like a weed stash in a rehab. And guess who's sneaking in the weed bags? There be me with my meat ass. Not trying to be anything but free ass. Flow is so nuts, the track is getting bag. Just wanna rap nice, that ain't me tag. If you wanna be mean, then you wanna be me bad. Call that being pretty lyrically swag. Soldier call it super duper lyrical. You can't understand me, no, I'm living my miracles. All I see is me and I'm a mother loving miracle. Being dope is all in the muscle. It's more than just a pause in a juggle. A bench press elephant and bowling ball juggle. So don't be scared to take the super loop route. Top 5 alive and I only got 2 out. School you on your history, I tell you what you about. Fight for all the right things and let the human do out. For real, what these niggas talking about? 2-man Big Bun, a 1-man slaughterhouse. A 2-album Jay-Z, a 1-nigga Wu-Tang. Young the 100 most deaf, a conscious rapping low, I ain't. I don't care for similarities. I'm a pioneer, not a parody. These ain't bars, this is barbarity. SLR, clarity.
Yeah. In this world, I'm so alone. Enough. In the category, all on my own. So, cause cool. Tell the world what I want to. Yeah, tell the world what I want to.
I won't even be in the mix.
Man, I ain't feel so
I'll just
alone.
Take myself out now.
They treat me like an outsider.
Why you feel like that?
Cause tell the world what I want to.
Shit is called super. You can't tell me what you gon' do, nigga. Shocking on cattle frogs. All up in the action with a fraction of the catalog. Of my peers, I ain't doing numbers like Amazon, but I'm here and I'm revered. Lyric bar, bass king, master chef, all sitting chess moves. Nigga down and digging CRS, boo. Carrera era, Panamera, F2, Empire, free chillin', nigga, FNF rules. Yay, what these niggas talking about? Jesus in the desert, walking Dundee, walk about a self-imposed exile. Learn to let the awesome out. Even if I was homeless, I would still have an awesome house. Cause the world is mine. Lupe to the rescue, the world is mine. Words
呼んでくれて感謝する。
He was like, what? Boom, drop a track. Alright, here it is. It begins. I'm actually gonna skip the rest of this song and play your song. Oh, no, I'm not using a stick. It's, okay, now the reason I'm not doing the stick right now is because I'm about to farm these reverse joints. What?
何か用か?
They get my last burrito. Let's collab with Migos.
何か用か?
That was ridiculous. What you got for us after that? That's not right. I'm about to delete that song right there. Smash two final moves. I know the first one is Sanctuary, isn't it? Or just no, it's Simple and Clean with Melody. So was the final moves one is that Sanctuary? Can I do this? I mean, I've done it, but can I do this? No. I'm gonna just make it take longer. I'm gonna get this one right. That's not right. Let me try it again. I'm gonna just try to put Higher Brothers in. Being mobile, oh, that's where it is. Just, oh, it's not okay, so that's where I was messing up. Alright, let me go delete this song out of the playlist again. Why does it always play the opposite song? I just don't understand that. USSR national anthem? Bruh. Young Master. I'm actually going to a concert here this month. I'm not to see these guys. It's Cole, Tire Brothers, Keith 8, Rich Brian, Joji, and somebody else. Prison school intro theme? You know, I don't even remember it. I think I skipped it. Put my favorite anime intro and outro. I think that's the right song. Good, I get you.
fucking get it!
That was it?
I thought
it was going to go into a song like the other one. Too long, bro. Snuck up on y'all while I was picking up items. Nah, my hair. crap. See? Yeah, this is normal. I didn't want to be in here forever. This takes too long, bro. My Amino is trash. I had to use Oscar or Izuna. Think of one thing. Yours probably isn't one scroll like mine. It just takes too long on hell by myself. It's just a lot faster this way. Yeah, I get more for the hell run, but I can done faster. Like, that took half my Dura. That was just in that room.
Get it!
movie? Oh no, Red Light Rose is Blaze Blue. Oh no, hold on. Oh my god, anime fighters starting to go together. Is Red Light Rose from Blaze Blue? Or is that from... I think Red Light Rose is I'm pretty sure that's Blaze Blue. Don't laugh at me. I told you I skipped things. But that name sounds super familiar. I'm gonna go with Blaze Blue. I've settled. That's currently what I've been listening to is Nightmare Fiction. And that's in cross tag battle. The USSR national anthem. You requested this, Quirk. Are we gonna hear a lot of this at the Youth Olympics? I don't know. Thought she was making like a prediction or something. Yeah, but these are kids though. It's the Youth Olympics. Wait, for real? I might just go and check my history on that. They retired the children failing, so they're like, we can never send a... That's what a phrase, that's what the phrase, never send a boy to do a man's job comes from. It's from, the changing the rules of the Olympics. I think you were trying to say Phelps, right? God. That's what, yeah, swimmer. Michael Phelps. This is long, bro. This is how I couldn't tell you right now. I couldn't let another country win. Cause I'm like, yo, I can't even sit through mine. You want me to sit through someone else's? That's not happening.
Okay.
This is your song. This does not look like something I bought. Or bought. Heard something too? What do you mean? You saying the game is too loud on here too? So, because of you guys, I got Destiny 2. I was playing that earlier today, I don't know if you saw. If you'd like, you can go back and check it out. I'll probably put it on YouTube later. Had a couple of Crucible wins. Mostly L's, though. Oh, I didn't even watch it. This is my song right here, bro. This is actually my this is my favorite anime. Detroit Metal City. I played the first one. Like, I was pretty heavy on the first one, but then like I kind of got pissed with it. You made a feel it the other day, man. That's what I'm still. That's what I'm trying to reach right now. Like, I've been so close to it multiple times. I had like 2.71 average viewers one day. I was like, I was so close. But congrats, bro. I'm proud of you. You grinded it out. You got it. Hold on. Oh, I forgot to summon everybody. I think you have to try to keep it. Partner is the one that I think that once you get, you don't have to worry about trying to keep.
Corsair.
Okay.
Satsugan, 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 Satsugan,
Man, I got my followers with Onigiri. I went from 7 followers to 117 in like a week, you know, like four weeks, because that's where I met Quirk. The followers is like, was it 50? Yeah, you only need 50. Because of Onigiri, I broke that record. Yeah, Onigiri and Quirk. But I recommend, if you can find this show, and you should watch it. It's called Detroit Metal City. It is a pretty crazy story, and I like it. Ah, see, that's cool. I'm trying to do some IRL stuff too, but my phone sucks. And if the Abram place where I'm at doesn't have a good connection, my phone sucks even more. Quirk, you only got 34 followers? Yeah, but what about your viewers average? You can check your achievements. Go to check your achievements. And it's within 30 days. You got to get that within 30 days. Me, I'm at the house. Yep, this is it. This is the outro to that song. So that song I was just playing called Murder. This is the song that plays at the end of the episode called My Sweet Lover. I love you. So yeah, 184 followers, 3,000 views. It's just that average viewers, bro. That's where I'm struggling at. $3.91. How many runs is that? Oh yeah, here's the other part. The songs that are sung by the same person. So the intro song is sung by the lead singer of the band, and the outro song is sung by the lead singer of the band. The intro song is called Murder. The outro song is called My Sweet Lover. Yeah, dog. This is my favorite anime now. I have dubbed Detroit Metal City my favorite anime of all time. Thank you. Oh, the homie's playing Tekken right now. What am I even doing up this late? Yeah, it's 1:43 a.m. Dang, it's 1:43 a.m. You gotta go to your achievements. I first watched Detroit Metal City on Hulu, but I don't think it's on there anymore. You're on your computer, right? Go to dashboard or channel. No, that channel. Go to dashboard, and then when you're in the dashboard, on the left hand panel, it'll have your tab that says achievements. No, not on dashboard. Where is it? Hold on. I'll be right back. Yeah, that is right. He said GG never gonna happen. The average viewer is like, that's literally the last step. But yeah, dashboard, average achievements, and that's where you can see it. Who watches the watchers? What's your request? I still have not watched season volume 6 yet. Like, I'm sloughing. Oh, this is the trailer. It's supposed to start this month, ain't it? I think it starts the same night as the concert that I'm going to. That's right, trailer. Why is there a Peggy 16 trailer at the beginning of this? It's like it's a video game. This is a video game. Hold up. Final Fantasy 15 and Terra Wars collaboration?
Who are you?
Sarah. Relax. I'm not gonna bite, you know.
Might.
Hey. You're hurt.
Oh, it's no big deal.
Just let me take a look.
Oh.
I don't know you. You can go over there. I don't know you. This could be a trap. So wait, is this going to be coming to Final Fantasy 15 or to Terror Wars? I should beat finally. I should probably start playing Fantasy 15 again and finish that. New quest available in chapter 5. I don't know. Is that on 15 or what? It's already in 15. Then I just need to go ahead and get back on that. I ain't played in a minute. Dancing Crazies. Oh, he got sniped. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, I'm super far behind, dog. I ain't put that game on in 5 months, if not more. Yo, this is a PlayStation 1 game? Ohara. Well, no, is that Kara? Chara Productions. This is a PS1 game, though. Or is it a visual novel? What the heck is this? Is this a PC game? Oh no! This comes out 9/30/2005. Oh snap! Bruh, really? The graphics were that different that long ago? That's crazy. That was it. Bro, they look like PS1 polygon blocks, like, that was crazy. I still have login. That's crazy. What, like, roses. It was Ruby. Ah, I was wrong. Oh, you know what? I think I was thinking of Queen of Rose. Yep, that's what I was thinking of. Dang, I didn't even... I did this whole dungeon horse, and... Damn, this song is long too. Hey, welcome, welcome. Bye. Best intro, Nas. Nah, I'm sorry. Oh, best intro to the song. Oh, okay, okay. You know what the stupidest, you know the dumbest anime intro outro song ever was, in my opinion, because it just doesn't make any sense, there's no tie-in to the story at all. It's because it is. Yeah, it's just the cross tag mix. Yeah, they just mixed it. It's Jitensha from Naruto Shippuden. The outro song is about riding a bicycle. Like, what? It's so disjointed. So that's my worst. It sucks. My login's gone. Pretty sure I haven't hit 600, so I'm gonna be in here for a minute. Thanks for being here with me, guys. I think that's the right song. That's Queen. That's not the song. It was the outro song to a Naruto Shippuden arc. I think it was like season 3. Yeah, it's almost off. Thank you. whipping up bricks. You gotta be kidding me. Momo died. Wow. What should I do? What should I do? Said use bow. Are you saying bow? Because you said boy. I don't know if you know this or not, but I don't have a single real bow on me. Oh, you said bot. You know we don't have that yet, right? Yeah, they didn't give us that art. Remember, they gave us the Redux, Lance, Ivies, and Kentucky. They pushed us basically. They pushed our update back by giving us that crap. I mean, you know, some people wanted their fusion bear or brown bears or gold, whatever those things are, you know. They went for it. I think you guys did have it, or it wasn't necessary. I don't know. I mean, like... Oh, you're not sure if you got an Ivy's, though? Yeah, I mean, like, most people who wanted a Blood Rapier weapon, they got their Blood Rapier weapon when it first came through. Or their mags, like I said.
Oh! I'm gonna lay down a little bit. My back is killing me.
You wanted a Blood Rapier? Farm gratitude event. You could farm a Blood Rapier? Well, we had that. I was surprised we got that. I didn't think we were going to get that. I was like, they're not going to give us this. This is a JP exclusive. And then we got it. That was what was so crazy to me. They're like, yeah, everybody gets this. Everybody gets the big thank you. Dang, I should have logged back in my Xbox One back then and seen if I could have farmed some stuff on there. For the gratitude event.
Hi, I'm Carrick Shawcross. I'm the director and co-writer for Ruby.
And my name is Gray Haddock. I'm the head of Rooster Teeth Animation.
I hope you're as excited as we are, which is very, about Volume 6 coming out October 27th.
Yeah.
Super excited, super stoked. You may or may not have heard, it's only going to be on roosterteeth.com. and not YouTube this year.
Right, but hey, don't go anywhere quite yet. The other piece of information that you need right now is that you can still watch it for free.
Free.
you just need to begin watching it on roosterteeth.com because that will be the best way to support the show.
It's still going to come out week to week. You can still watch it with your friends, just on Roosterteeth instead. If you would like, you can become a first member. You get a ton of benefits as well as seeing the episode a week early. So that's great, and that helps us, and that helps us make more seasons of the show. But if you don't want to do that, you can still watch it for free. It just needs to be on our website.
That's right. YouTube is a very different place right now than it was back during Review Volume 1. And now the best way to support the show is to watch it on our homepage, Rooster Teeth.
So that means I can't watch it on Verve anymore?
Decision, please consider reading the journal entry by our CEO, Matt Cullen. The link should be in the About text below this video. We look forward to watching Volume 6 with you on roosterteeth.com. We'll see you then.
October 27th. Yep, I knew it. Yeah, it's the same day as my concert. Oh. Uh-oh. Did you request this? You sure did. Hey. I love it. That's stupid. Oh, this is the wrong portal. See those outfits? Yeah, aren't we cosplay? That's what we're doing for Halloween, right? The time you had 20 on starting in a steal. You know what I can do is bring a steal from water before you come out here. You're such a fucking hoe. I like the quick. I like the quick. I like the quick. I'm a sick. I like the quick. I like my. I like my. I like my. I like my. I like my dick suck. I'll buy you a new truck. I'll buy you a tip tip. I'll put you in your tuck. I got to get out of family. The condom slipped up. I'm like, I'll find the dress fit. I like the dress fit. I like the things. I like the ammo. I like the whole shit. I like the whole shit. I'm trying to get old. Bitch. Such a fucking hoe. I love it. So I just found out some information about this. Apparently this song was premiered and at the Porn Hub, a Porn Awards or something like that. And then like the whole thing of the video is it's that guys talk big and they, you know, puff their chest out about what they would do with a female until a female approaches them and then they get quiet. And I'm like, oh snap, the meta. You ever do that for Halloween? But I can throw a wrench in the works. What? You're gonna erase it now? What a way. Yo, Unlimited Blade Works was so good, bro. Like, what's his name? Oh, what is that dude's name? I can't think of his name right now. He's the main character with Saber. Who also turns out to be the current archer. Like, I'm in two places at once. Oh my god, I'm so close. Alright? 578? Oh my god, I gotta do another run. And did you know all that, little girl? Can I assume that you are my enemy? But he used twins. What do you mean he used twins? Oh, you're talking about... Oh, you're saying the twin swords. He could create weapons. Yeah, now that's what you're saying. He used twins. You meant twins. You're talking about twin swords. I'm like... He made them. That's the thing. He created those weapons. The Yin and Yang daggers. Those was originals. Why can't I think of his name right now? It's probably because they do more fan art of Ren. So yeah, Fate Stay Night, Fate Stay Zero, Fate Stay Night Unlimited, Blade Works, what's the other one? Fate Great Grand Order.
Your servant doesn't really strike me as a saber. What are you, buddy?
He turned himself into a legend, though. That's why I like him so much. Right? He created them, imitated himself, though. Like, that's like, that's ill, bro. Like, he turned himself into a legendary hero. Like, that's what I like about him. And, like, you didn't know that until you watched the movie. What the? I am totally not paying attention. Who the heck is up here on the moon? Chase. This is actually, Only the Blade Works is actually a movie. It explains what happened in Fate Stay Night, I believe, or Fate Stay Zero, the one right before it. It fills in so many holes, bro. It's like, so you kind of watch that in order, but like, if you watch them in sequence, and you see this, it's like, oh my god, that fills so many voids. Like... It's like, it makes sense now. Broke your weapon.
Archer!
Just use the other one. A man could just create weapons. So long as he could picture it, he could create it. Unlimited.
Just wait and see your strategy now? Or are you just taking a little break? Trying to provoke me? You're a sly old coot. Fine. How about an introduction?
His class is Archer, but he's like...
I've never heard of a bowman who wields two swords.
He just makes weapons.
On the other hand, are identifiable. Only the swiftest heroes are chosen to be spearmen, and you stand head and shoulders above them. There aren't even three spearmen of your skill in the world. Add to that the unbridled agility of a beast, and that leaves just one.
Ah, now you flatter me, Archer. All right, then. Will you face my mightiest blow?
All right. So Momo's dead.
I must defeat you soon.
Eisen is dead. Where's my last fire person? Doom, 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 doom.
Who's there?
You've been taking too much blow. I hate it. Toa's fire. She's level 10 though, bro. Oh, sorry, 13. I'm gonna do level 13 one scroll hole. Might as well just go in there with my own weapon and just chip away at his health. Well, actually, no, but Naga's got fire, though, don't she? Yeah, I probably will use Oda. I need to chain some of her weapons up, but she's two-scrolled now.
Alright. Yeah. They give me some more of her, I'd be happy. That's what I'm saying, like. Light and fire. Fire, darkness, and flight. That's right, she's the first one with, like, so much flight. It's ridiculous. Oh, that water skill. I need her swimsuit, though. Flight and fire. Darkness, flight, and fire. Fire and flight. Darkness, fire, and flight. Fire and flight. Darkness and fire. Alright, what should I do here? Do one. Rain skills trash? Oh, I see. What's the skill force like on these joints? Squirrels in my pants. If you wanna know how I'm doing this dance, S-I-M-P squirrels in my pants. This should be enough to end it. Just in case, I'm gonna pop a drop boost.
This is currently my my battle music on BB Tag when I use Akihiko Carmine. Oh, thank you, thank you. Man, most of that's you, bruh. Ain't right? Isn't that how that counts? Isn't that what that is? Well, that is people coming to look at my page. I actually don't know what that breakdown is. I'm at 578 of 600, right? Ooh, lucky bounce. Wait a minute, where's my horse? He was still at the beginning of the map, wasn't he?
What you got here?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Queen. Have you seen the Beats' cat? Because I don't have anything to smelt them with. But I can pull them out. Man, like I said, I'm gonna have to find a way to get a body party and then farm my dungeon, and then once I do, it's a wrap, man. I'm gonna have that first one. I'm gonna have the same level of enthusiasm as I did when I made my first one on here. But it's gonna be just as detrimental once I get it over there. Yeah, I need a fuse over here. or something else to make me strong. Know how I'm doing this dance, S.I.P. Are you still? Garg's a nice guy, man. It's been getting me this far. And I don't have my oh, that's right, wrong weapon skill. I'm still trying to figure out how I was damage capping in that hell dungeon on me for the event. Got an Aunt Florence, she's living in France. TM to the P. I'm doing this dance. It ain't ants, huh? Actual squirrels in her pants. That's the Metallica. Missed. See what this looks like. Think that's enough? Think that's 600? Man. I think I would have at all. Yeah, I know. I just did it like 5 times. I just keep going to the wrong portals by accident. Low screen is taking forever. Oof. Why was I facing that way? Do I want any wings?
Gotta keep it the way. If you focus on what you want, you can have everything.
What are these? Oh, the wings and the headgear. Wait, hold on. You said the one in the moon goes away, or? The next part of the story isn't available yet, is it? Real money. Yep. Fish bones are trash. Coins are trash, but they're not as trash. Because you may still sometimes benefit from them.
Ooh-dee-dum. 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 Ooh-dee-dum.
Wow.
Ooh-dee-dum.
That's my chance right there. That's what it was blowing on Ogie. I need you. Well, hold on. Check this out. Before that, see this? This is a double seven. Singles, guaranteed. Scrolls. Somebody got the quintuple platinum. That's how they someone five scrolled a Vanguard like that. They rolled in all five scrolls, one roll. So that was it. That's my best one ever. A triple platinum. I'm surprised I didn't upload that. Or maybe I did. Yeah, I've gotten doubles before, but yeah, that was my first triple. That's how I got my first double was on my birthday when I got Dark Musashi and Valkyrie, remember? And because I kept getting their scrolls, that's what made me keep putting more money in and rolling. Hey.
Ooh-dee-dum.
That was two, yeah.
Ooh-dee-dum.
I was hoping it was going to be a shooting and Ho-Oh. But it was Asura, and I have six scrolls for Asura, six scrolls for Genai, six scrolls for Dark Musashi. I wish there was a method to be like, hey, let me just turn this into a for a guaranteed scroll, and then let me go and exchange it from the cat. Alright, I think I'm done with Onigiri for today, since I've completed the storyline part. Now the rest of it's just personal grindage for my own items. So, to use the free levels, what do you mean? Oh, I can't. They're max. Everyone who's got six scrolls is maxed out. Now, if they give me awakening. I could use that. Yeah, Asura is max. Alright. Ever clear juncture with him? No, I haven't. Possibly. But he dead right now. Remember how you killed him in Tengu. I guess I could use a prayer crystal, but I think I'm gonna hop on a... What time is it? It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. Dang. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it. I'm done for tonight. Thanks for stopping by, man. Thanks for everyone else who stopped by. I really hope you appreciated the streams. If you didn't already, go ahead and follow me. If you'd like to, I don't want to put no pressure on you. But remember, signing off, as always, stay salty.